Yo, check it. It's Huffer and Scraphook, looking tougher than a non-Euclidean math book. 100% of the parts are used, but I did have to get creative with Scrappy's torso. I mean, it's not plugged in any, like, traditional sense, but it is slotted and allotted a particular place in this build, and I think that's just handy-dandy, Randy, so stay tuned for the tutorial. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.